It's Joanna again with Four Legged Scholars, and we're here at the Portage County Dog Warden. And today I'm wondering if you're ever struggling with getting your dog to relax or be calm. Do you have a dog that just cannot hold still at all? And is that completely just driving you crazy and just creating a lot of stress in your life? And would you like a dog that is able to lie down, hold still, and be calm sometimes? That's what we're gonna work on today, is down. So if you watched any of our previous videos, you'll see that Rhody started to learn down. So today you can kind of see that we're gonna progress a little bit farther on down. We have an object up for him that he's gonna be crawling underneath to gently force him to go into the down. And then as he does well, you would eventually just take that object away and then get your dog to down without it. Okay, awesome. So Stephanie over here is gonna lure Rhody to go underneath this gate.
Rhody.
And then I'm gonna click as soon as he's in the down, and then I'll bring him back over.
Rhody.
You got all kinds of yummy smells?
You smell the kitties.
You smell the kitties and all kinds of stuff.
Come over here. There we go. Now we got you. Or not. So again, like if your dog is more motivated by what he's smelling than the food you have, then that's what will happen.
Hey,
Rhody.
We got you now?
Okay, there we go. We got you back. Okay, go back over with Stephanie.
Down.
Down.
Oh boy.
Good. Brody. He really likes those smells over there for sure. So anytime your dog is like completely pulling on the leash and wanting to move away from you, just want to be with where your dog is at and make sure you just think, okay, I just need to be more motivating. So I'm just waiting for him to come back over, and I got a little bit of a better treat this time down. Good job. Again, if you're struggling with getting your dog to relax and they're super hyper and they're just driving you crazy and running you everywhere, such as like wanting to pull after a smell or chase things in your house, like I don't know, if your dog likes to go after cats or if they just have the zippies and they're running around everywhere, down is a really good command to train your dog, because eventually they can learn to relax and settle and you can create more peace. And eventually you can take it to the next step and do a down stay at some point too. We would love to help you and hear about your dog. You can go ahead and click on the link below and contact us that way. I also would love for you to come to the shelter in Portage County and check out Rhody. He's a really great, great dog. He does have a lot of energy and he learns super fast and has had a lot of training, so he will make a great home. Thanks so much.